Lesson 11, Inserting Signal Heads. Alright, so go ahead and click on this link. And for spline, let's make it 7 points so that way it looks more curved. Go ahead and put it as a rail color so that way you can distinguish different colors of each turn. Let's do the same for this one. Let's make this one also 7. Change it to the display type rail. Just go ahead and do that for the rest of the lanes so that way they look more curved. Next, we're gonna go to Signal Control and Signal Controllers. Click on that. Right click and hit Add. And let's name this Signal Controls or Controller. Click on Edit Signal and click this till you have 8. Let's rename them. Let's make this one WBL. EBT number 3, let's make it northbound. L, this one will be SBT. Next one, EBL, westbound turn, southbound left, and northbound T. Click on the little pencil to edit. And to make all of them red, green, amber. That's the standard for the US, red, green, amber. Make sure you don't skip any of these. Alright, and scroll down and click on enter green, click on the plus sign, click on the edit as the button, and make all these 4. To make it really fast, just type in 4 and click tab 4, tab 4, tab 4, tab 4, tab 4, until you get to the very end. Alright, scroll down, go to stages, hit the plus sign, and let's make 4 stages. Scroll down to stages sign, and on the drop down menu, click Integrate Matrix 1, and double click on these X's, just how I am doing. Make sure to check the exact same ones. There we go. And go down to stage input and double click on each one so they show up in the little box down there and click create signal. Cycle time, let's make it 120. And then scroll this middle one over. Try to make this look as similar as you can to mine right here. But it's up to you if you want to play with different times. Alright, let's just leave it like this. And right here, I'm just double checking, making sure I edited everything that I needed to edit. Making sure all those green checks are in the right place. Alright, that looks good. Looks good. Yeah, that looks good. All my stages are there. Yep. And that's it for this video. Make sure to hit save, and in our next video, we will learn how to collect our data.